Hi everyone, I'm Lorenzo, and in this video I'm going to talk about the two Echo games for the PSP. The two Echo games on PSP, Echo Chrome and Echo Shift, are marvelous puzzle games. In the first one, Echo Chrome, you have to create an optical illusion in order to pass. There are 56 levels, and you can even create your own levels. And that's about it with the description. The premise is very simple. Create an optical illusion so that the character can pass. But as simple as the premise is, it will challenge your brain. And the puzzles get more and more elaborate the more you progress in the game. It's fantastic. And in Echo Shift, the premise is again simple. But the way you do it is challenging. You have to get to the exit in the given time limit. This time, it's a 2D game. You can activate switches to make the platforms walkable. And this is not only it, it's not as easy. Later on you will learn to use even your failures as a bridge to pass a level. For example, if you run out of time, your game turns into a ghost. And you can use your ghost to clear the level you've been stuck in forever. There are again 56 levels in the game, and it's really challenging when you get to play the game. So if you like puzzle games and want some good ones, try out the two Echo games.